our second guest tonight, and he's another of these international Scots that travels all around the world and plays the violin second to none. He's nearly a local as well, just coming from down the road at Crieff. Will you give a warm welcome to Mr. Ron Gonella? I've been touring around, well, certainly Canada a couple of times with Jimmy Shand and all over Scotland and Ireland. And I remember the first time I went to Canada with him and we were playing those big auditoriums at Edmonton and Calgary. And I looked down and there was a gentleman sitting in the front row there with a tear streaming down his face, you see. So to hide his embarrassment, I sort of leant forward and I said, "Excuse me, sir, I can see you're moved. How long have you been away from Scotland?" He looked up and said, 46 years. I said, "Oh my goodness, well, that'll explain the tears." He says, "Well, not really, I'm a singing teacher." Jimmy, over to you for the Duke of Perth. Thank you. The Duke of Perth, and that fairly knocks the puff out of that, doesn't it? So, all of you young fellas that are puffing a wee bit can sit down and let the ones who weren't up to dance the Lomond Waltz. That's a wee bit more sedate, a bit more my tempo. If Jimmy's ready, we can go ahead with the Lomond Waltz. Are you ready, Jimmy? I've come over to join a man who, to coin the much used phrase, is a legend in his own lifetime, Jimmy Shan, ladies and gentlemen. As I was saying to you earlier, I'm very privileged to be here at this special Jimmy Shan Christmas party because I've been no a father to this man, but I've been almost everything else. I've cut his hair when we were on tour in Canada, is that right? And I've also ordered your toast and cheese in the restaurants in Canada and America.
That's right.
Yes. And I also, in one of the first programs I ever took part in, I just finished my studies at the Royal Academy in London and thought I was nae sma drink. And came home today, my first broadcast with Jimmy and his band, and my opening number was Westering Home. And I signaled that I was ready to come on, and the fella said, blah, 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 blah. Ladies and gentlemen, Bill McHugh. So I come here and onto the floor and sung, Westering Home and a song and thee. And I suddenly realised the band weren't with me. And Jimmy was playing, hiya da da, hiya da da. Is that right? Well, you play it at your speed again and I'll sing it. Will the boys busk it? Westlinghope, what's the key?
G.
The key of G for Westlinghope, a wee verse and chorus for old time's sake. You ready? Hiya da da. Is it? Here we go.
Westlinghope, and the song in the air. Light in the eye, and it's goodbye to care. Laughter, oh love, and a welcoming there. I'm of my heart, my own one. Tell me, O lands of the Orient gay, speak all the riches and joys of Cathay. Hey, but it's grand to be walking all day and find yourself nearer to Isla. And it's Westering Home, and a song in the air, light in the eye, and it's goodbye to care. Laughter, oh love, and a welcoming there. I love my heart, my own world.
Well, we've come to the end of a party. They say all good things must come to an end. It's been a great privilege to be your guest, Jimmy, here at Lethem. And if you don't know where Lethem is, it's only 6 miles down the road from Ochtermuchty. I thought he's Mr. Kent, as they say. Jimmy, it's been a great pleasure. Marvellous to see you on the stage and performing so well. And will you play us out in the traditional way to end a programme we all lang syne? Ladies and gentlemen, will you be up standing on the floor and all get into the middle, and we'll close the programme with all lang syne.
Christmas Day. Here's Noel Edmonds.
I think it'd be a very good idea if you tuned into BBC One, because on Christmas Morning with Noel, we might be featuring you.
At 1:25, every second counts with Paul Daniels. Then at 2 o'clock...